would be a big win. I know what you're talking about. At Side Pipes asked, what are your top beard grooming tips?
You know what? I don't really have any great – I don't do a good job, I don't think, of grooming my beard. I've seen other beards that I have envy for, but I trim mine with in steps. So I'll go short at the neck, and as I get out to the chin, I've gone about three or four steps longer. So it'll be like a 3, 4, 5, 6 to the chin, from the neck to the chin. It kind of builds a little shape into your beard. And I do that also from the sideburns forward, maybe a 3, 4, 5 to the, from the sideburns to the chin. That's all I can tell you, and I always keep the mustache shorter. A long, hairy, yeah, you know, when the mustache is as long as any other part of the beard, it's kind of weird.
Getting down into your lips and stuff?
Well, not that. I mean, it's even up, you know, it's just the length of the mustache is kind of, I don't know, grosses me out a little bit.
Yeah. Jimmy came pretty aggressive with the beard game.
He did. He had a great beard. I liked it. I told him to keep it.
What do you think he's coming to Daytona with?
I said if he – well, I told him to keep the beard. If he probably get some more drafting help because it's just cool looking. Looking at
– week. All right. At Side Pipes asks, in that there – this is how this tweet was phrased. In that there race car, what do you keep in that little pocket inside the door?
Side Pipes. That's a pretty cool handle.
Side Pipes?
Side Pipes.
Pipes with a Y.
Yeah. I guess Pipes with an I was taken.
Yeah, probably.
So in that there car, what do you keep in that little bottle inside the door?
No, pocket.
Pocket. Sometimes if I wear a heart rate monitor,
yep.
I throw my Garmin in there so it can do the GPS.
Oh, so it's
Jimmy's been posting his heart rate from his races on Strava. If you don't follow Jimmy on Strava, download Strava, follow Jimmy. He posts his heart rate and how much calories he burns all on each event.
I like the map because the map drive half a mile outside the track.
Yes. So me and him are both on Strava, so you can check out the workouts and stuff that Hendrick has us doing. But the pocket, sunglasses, Sharpie. I throw my hat in there. Anything you want to put in there, you can put it in there.
Yeah, because you run the whole race with the hat right in the door.
Yes.
Why?
Because if I wreck, I want a hat.
Oh, understandable.
Yeah, because you're going to have bad hair when you take that helmet off.
Yeah.